dripping in consciousness. We walk around so dirty, but staying way too long. This mother earth is hurting. My soul's a piss is blowing kisses of compassion. I hope that others blow them back before they start crashing.
No space without objects, no sounds exist without a silence. Which sequentially follows that it's deeper than time and space dependencies, the past and future only reflect what continues endlessly.
Tripping in consciousness, yeah. Walk around so thirsty. It's taking way too long. This mother earth is turning.
What's up, goons and grumbos? Today we're doing a lyrical breakdown of Way Too Long. It's a song that I wrote in Cape Town, South Africa, after I finished the book The Power of Now by Eckhart Tolle. And within his book, he taught me a lot of things that I implanted right into the lyrics of this song. Specifically that seeking consciousness, seeking enlightenment, deeper meaning is all right here. It's all inside of you. It's all in this moment. According to his book, a lack of mindfulness has been leading to a destruction of the earth because it's also a lack of compassion. In my final verse, I talk about how inside of you is the passageway to consciousness, and that the key to that is relinquishing dependencies on the past and the future, living in the past and the future, and letting go of the material world, and understanding that everything you need is right here, right now.